Good afternoon, I'm Amanda Duval with the Sydney 1 o'clock Newsbyte. In Maitland, a search is underway for two people feared swept away in floodwaters. The Hunter region has been hardest hit by severe weather. Premier Mike Baird announces regions affected by wild weather will be declared natural disaster zones as emergency crews work to clean up the damage and restore power. In Sydney, authorities are urging residents near the Manly Lagoon to evacuate due to rising floodwaters. And the Carnival cruise ship with 2,500 passengers on board has docked in Sydney Harbour after spending yesterday stuck at sea because of the wild weather. Severe weather warnings for damaging winds and surf and very heavy rain remain in place for Sydney and the Illawarra region. We'll have all the details for you in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.